Many hundreds of years ago, on the shores of this lake, the earliest democracy in the Western Hemisphere was born. Long before Europeans arrived on this continent, the native Haudenosaunee nations of the Seneca, Cayuga, Onondaga, Oneida, and Mohawk lived across what is now upstate New York, but had been at war against each other for years. Haudenosaunee legend states that a peacemaker, accompanied by Hiawatha, came across Onondaga Lake in a white stone canoe to bring the warring nations together so that the fighting could end. A feared Onondaga chief, called Tadadaho, who was said to have snakes for hair, was the most resistant to the concept of peace. But Hiawatha and the peacemaker finally prevailed upon him. A great confederacy was formed to help guide the five nations together as a democratic league under the great law of peace. The people signified this union by uprooting a great white pine tree and throwing their weapons of war into the hole. They replanted the tree on the shore of Onondaga Lake, and the peacemaker placed an eagle on top to warn of any dangers to this great peace. The Hiawatha Wampum Belt was made to record the event of the five nations joining together. Each nation is represented, and the Onondagas are symbolized by the great tree of peace in the center. In 1988, the United States Congress formally recognized the influence of this great law of peace on the 18th century formation of our nation's democratic union of distinct but equal states.